AJ, good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
I'm gonna lay down some truth for you, and it's not gonna be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The Golden Path, Karat, the cause.
But what?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot, and I've never met a patriot who isn't the son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
Said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wind work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
Thank you.
enjoy the ride.
The target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint, you rat. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself!
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
Left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Would you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA?
Welcome to Dagesh.
I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob.
Po-yina.
I'm sorry for your ennui, but let me ease him into this, Yuma. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive, with all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
What was it?
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men.
The artillery fire last week scared my goats and now they're giving sour milk.
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today. Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
strengthening spike.
As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
how Gata acts? He slipped by us! Come out and beat your feet like a man, Carly! Come on! We've got to find this guy! That's right, Carly! Run away!
Get out!
Thank you. Push forward! Cover me! I'm headed up!
Check!
I have killed more men than you can imagine!
Bloody dog!
Power through!
I will beat them all!
Charging target!
Wait, I'm climbing down!
Copy that!
You can run away, but you'll never escape!
I'm going down! Keep on the fire!
He's above us!
What, you?
Say that again!
Come on, I'm seeing him! We're
gonna find this guy! Take them down! Don't let up!